Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. On today's episode, let's look at adding your own custom keyboard shortcuts to menu items. So a common thing I'm asked is why there's no keyboard shortcut for some menu item. So for instance, I was recently asked in Mail here, if you want to access the field for CC, you've got no shortcut here. For BCC you've got a shortcut, but there's no shortcut here. Well, the thing a lot of people don't realize is you can create your own. You can set this, and this isn't something special in Mail. This works in any app that uses menus here at the top. So let's, as an example, create a shortcut here for the CC address field. It's really easy to do. And we're going to do this first by carefully noting what the exact text of this field is here. So it's CC space address space field. So we're going to remember that, and we're going to go to System Preferences. And in System Preferences we'll go to Keyboard, and then we'll go to Shortcuts. And Shortcuts here has a whole list of different things, including app shortcuts at the bottom. We can add our own app shortcut, and we want to set it for a specific application in this case. We could set it for all applications, but it's unlikely that other apps are going to have this exact same menu item. In other cases you may want to do that. But I'm going to select Mail here, and I'm going to type in exactly what I saw. It's got to be perfect. So if anything that you've missed, any space or the exact spelling of a word, it's not going to be there. And then I'm going to do Command Option C, and I'm going to hit Add. And you can see it adds it here. It adds Mail App to the list of shortcuts, and you can expand and collapse these. And it says CC address field is Option Command C. Now if I switch back to Mail here and I go to View, sure enough there it is. It just added it right there. So now I can actually use that keyboard shortcut. Instead of selecting here, I could do Option Command C, and you can see it adds or removes the CC field. So you can not only do that to create shortcuts for something that's missing, like for instance expand all conversations, collapse all conversations, you could add those as keyboard shortcuts as well. But you can change ones that are there. So I can, for instance, if I wanted to get the BCC address field and change that to something else, I could do that as well. So let me go with System Preferences, and I'll create a new app shortcut for Mail, and I get the exact spelling there. And I'm going to do something a little different. I'm going to add the control key to that. I'm going to hit Add. Now when I go in here, I go to View, you can see it has altered that one. So you can't remove them, but you can actually go ahead and alter what they are. Now one thing to be mindful of is some menu item shortcuts are actually set dynamically. So for instance, in Safari here, if I were to go to Bookmarks and Favorites, notice that I've got these shortcuts here for some of my favorites. And these are very handy. Option Command 1, Option Command 2, etc. These are actually set by the order of things in your Bookmarks Favorites folder. And you can actually see them if I go here. I can see the Favorites bar here. If I go Show Favorites, it'll come up in the same order here. And if I edit Bookmarks, they will come up here. So if I were to switch Apple and iCloud, for instance, now iCloud is first, and if I go to this menu, Favorites, you can see iCloud's there. So don't get frustrated trying to change these, or look for similar things in other apps that you use where they're populated automatically, and changing them is not going to work through System Preferences. But there's actually an easier way to change and modify those inside the app.